Buying meat in bulk is a good way to save, but not everyone has the freezer space or the desire to buy that much at once. But a new crowdsourcing company is pairing consumers with local ranchers. In our series, Meet the Farmer, Megan Hutton introduces us to Crowd Cow.
Becky Weed doesn't have to yell for tipper.
One thing you learn to do when you're small like me is you learn how to use mechanics.
Tipper knows when it's time to feed the cows. Herding cattle runs in his blood as much as it does for Becky. She's farming her father's land, 320 acres in Spanaway. It's peaceful here. This is some of the last native prairie land in Pierce County. As of February, there's many more mouths to feed. 22 baby calves gives Becky 150 head of cattle.
It's as many cattle as this land can comfortably support and remain sustainable, but it's also enough so I can pay all my bills, including, everything, taxes, machinery expenses.
What cows eat plays a big role in the flavor and quality of their meat. Lactating cows will eat 30 pounds of high-protein hay a day, and they'll forage on the prairie.
You're working with living things and animals, and you're also working with living things in the soil and the grasses. And it's very connected. It's, if you don't have good soil, you don't take care of your ground and your grass, you're not going to be able to raise the same quality cattle.
It's that attention to detail, that focus on flavor, that led the owners of Crowd Cow to Becky's front door.
We came out and we just knocked on the door. We met Becky and we spent a day on the ranch, and she showed us everything and was very transparent, I think, with what her practices are.
I need a market for my product that can support the price I need, and Crowd Cow is able to do that. I think it's awesome. They're able to reach niche markets of people that are very interested in knowing where their food comes from and eating a high quality food.
Crowd Cow is a website that features local ranches and the best quality meat, and we sell to consumers an entire cow by dividing it among 50 to 60 people. So you crowdfund the cow. Everybody claims a share, gets the exact cuts they want.
Becky calves twice a year so she can sell 3 steers every 4 weeks, 13 times a year, to Crowd Cow. She sees more profit by selling nearly direct to the customer, while Crowd Cow's customers get the grass-fed, hormone-free, natural beef they want in the size of order they want.
We think that beef can be explored like wine, and that these local kind of beef makers are like winemakers, and they're every bit as worthy of our attention as wine or microbrews.
A fine, dry-aged artisan beef unique to the Harlow Cattle Company. It's a flavor worth exploring. Megan Hutton, Pierce County News.